all. I hope you all are fine and healthy at your home. Kids, today we will learn subject math. We learn numbers. Kids, today we will learn some new numbers. Before we learn about new numbers, let's count from number 1 to 10. Let's count, kids. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 0, 10. So, kids, today we will learn new numbers like 8, 9, and 10. 1, 0, 10. Kids, now I will introduce you with number 8. So, kids, this is number 8. Now count. How many pencils are there? Let's count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 pencils. Now, kids, how many candles are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 candles. Now, kids, how many motorcycles are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 motorcycles. Draw a left curve and from this point draw a right curve. From here to draw a left curve again. Cut the line and again draw a right curve. Join with the left curve. This is number 8. Kids, look these dots. With the help of this dot, we write number 8. How many dots are there? Count with me. 1, 2, 3. 3 dots. Look here very carefully, kids. Here I am using curves, left curve and right curve, to make per 8. First of all, kids, put a pencil on the dot and draw a left curve. Draw a left curve. Again draw a right curve. Again this point to this, draw a left curve. Cut the line and again from this point to this, draw a right curve. Number 8. Again, kids, write like this. Left, right, again draw a left, cut the line and again draw the right curve. Number 8. Again, kids, left curve, right curve. From this point to this, draw a left curve again. Cut the line and again draw a right curve. Remember, do not write number 8 like this. Okay, kids, do this. Left curve, right curve, again draw a left curve, cut the line and again draw a right curve. Write like this, number 8. Again, kids, number 8. Again, kids, number 8. Left curve, right curve, again a left curve, cutting cut the line. Again, draw a right curve. Number 8. Again, kids. Number 8. Again, kids. Number 8. Kids, this is all about number 8. Now, kids, how to count number 9 and how to write number 9 in your math notebook. Let's go, kids. Now, kids, identify this number. Which number is this? This is number 9. Now, kids, let's count some objects related to number 9. How many leaves are there? Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 leaves. How many leaves are there? 9 leaves. Now, kids, tell me how many glasses are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There are 9 glasses. How many mangoes are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There are 9 mangoes. Now, kids, trace it. Number 9. First of all, draw a circle like this. Then, draw a standing line. First, draw a circle like this. And then, draw a standing line. Number 9. Now, how to write number 9 in your math notebook? Let's go, kids. Look here carefully, kids. Kids, put a pencil on the dot and draw a circle like this. Then, draw a standing line. Number 9. Again, we draw a circle like this and a standing line. Again, kids, draw a circle like this and a standing line. Again, circle and standing line. Circle and standing line. Again, we draw circle and standing line. Number 9. Again, kids, write like this. Again, kids. Number 9. Circle and a standing line. Draw a circle like this and a standing line. Again, kids. Draw a circle and a standing line. So, kids, this is all about number 9. Now, kids, I will teach you about number 10. How to count number 10 and how to write number 10 in your math notebook. So, kids, let's go. Kids, which number is this? This is number 10. 1, 0, 10. Now count how many fingers are there. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 0, 10 fingers. How many fingers? 10 fingers. Again count. How many chocolates are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There are 10 chocolates. How many tomatoes are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There are 10 tomatoes. Now kids, how to write number 10 in your math notebook? Let's go kids. Yes, it number 10. We already know about number 1. I am already taught about number 1. So kids, simply draw a standing line. Draw a standing line. 1. Make number 0. Draw a circle like this. 1, 0, 10. Now kids, how to write number 10 in your math notebook? Let's go kids. Kids, look these dots. With the help of these dotted lines, we write number 10. Put a pencil on the dot and draw a standing line. And draw a circle like this. 1, 0, 10. Ma'am already taught you about number 1. Again kids, draw standing line. This is number 1. 0, 1, 0, 10. Standing line and a circle like this. 1, 0, 10. Again we do standing line and a circle like this. 10. 1. A circle like this. 1, 0, 10. Again kids. 1, 0, 10. We do standing line and a circle like this. 0, 10. Again we do. Again kids. 1, 0, 10. Standing line and a circle. Standing line, a circle. Standing line and a circle. So kids, this is all about number 10. You have to repeat this classwork as your homework and keep practicing at your home. Thank you kids.